Hi, Nancy.
Hi, Javier.
Nancy Friedman. We are here at the launch of the three new cars for Toyota, the new Camry, the new Sienna, and the new Yaris. And we're going to do something a little bit different because Nancy, who is from New York, she doesn't drive much an automatic car, much less a manual car.
This will be my first time.
Okay. Really? You've never driven
a manual car? I think I tried once in high school.
Really? So that was like...
So put that seatbelt on. Yes, definitely.
Yeah, you'll be better. So, do you understand the concept of how to drive a manual car,
I
right?
I do.
So there's three pedals instead of two.
Right.
So now, to start a car, like put it in neutral.
Okay, so that's where it is, right? Was it already
it
in neutral?
It
okay.
is. So turn it on.
And okay.
But you have to press the clutch
to
because
turn on
that's
the
safety...
Okay.
The safety issue where, like, if it was in here and if you had started it, like, in the old days, it will have start going.
Now, so, do I have to push the gas and the clutch at the same time?
Well, yeah, that's what it is. So, exactly. I want to explain how it is. So, the clutch is something like, more or less, like my hand close together, like in the fist. So, in order to engage into the gear, so you have to open it. That's okay. What happens when you... press the pedal. So you're gonna open it and it's gonna, when you put first, it's gonna go into this gear and it's gonna start pushing it. So, but you have to take it out of the gear, and that's where you take it out and start accelerating at the same time.
Okay, so I
and
push,
that's kind of push
shift the, and then gas. That's
push
this.
The clutch.
Shift to first.
Is that really first? Let me see. Yeah, you're right.
Okay.
And then you're gonna start slowly taking the clutch out.
And stalling, okay, because I didn't do it slow
exactly.
enough.
Exactly, you didn't accelerate enough, so let
okay.
the whole thing again.
Oh, this is going to be a very long segment.
We'll see, maybe not.
Okay.
No, the car is off, the engine is off.
Oh, because it stalled out. All right, so I have to have the clutch in, I start.
Okay, so while you take the clutch, actually accelerate a little bit more before you start taking it out, and then start like playing with it. No, not that fast.
Okay.
Clutch in.
Okay. Clutch
first.
In. Then go to first.
And then like, wait, don't push it that hard, like
push
slowly.
Push a little bit first.
Exactly. And then like, you go too fast. So, okay, let's do it again. So let's try to do it like, do it with your hands.
Okay.
So we're here, like nothing is happening. It's neutral.
Okay.
So you put the clutch in. Then you start accelerating a little bit and then like start, so more gas than
okay.
clutch.
Okay.
More gas than taking the clutch out. But
okay.
not so much, like for example, there's two cycles here, don't kill them. Okay. No, clutch in so you can turn
All
it
right.
on.
Okay.
First, you wanna wait for them to go by?
Oh, yes, I do. as do their parents.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, first.
So their parents look like they might be 112.
Exactly.
Okay. So first, I might be in third.
Exactly. And maybe
yeah.
that's why you were stalling before. Because, no, we don't have a car behind us. So more, no, wait. A little bit, almost did it. So I was looking at your feet. You took the clutch too much.
Out too much first. Okay. All right, this is going to be a very long segment, unless I get it this time. Then we're crazy.
So more gas.
So should I start pushing the gas before
a
I
little bit more,
a little bit?
But not like all the way down.
Right.
A little bit more. I can hear. Keep going, keep going. Okay. Clutch. Second, clutch. But no, wait. When you are like moving, you have to put the clutch in again. Remember this, right?
Right.
So clutch.
Here.
Second, and there you go.
Okay. Sort of. Okay.
No, you're doing it.
Woo!
So go a little bit faster.
I think this is a dead end, though.
Yeah, but we hope we don't end dead.
Yeah, yeah.
So put it in neutral, clutch in, neutral, brake.
You're gonna make me start it up again, aren't you?
Of course, we have to. It has to. I mean, like, if there was like a traffic light,
okay.
you have done it. So again, so when you started back there, it was a little bit like
just a little, yeah,
a little bit. But we moved, and you
right.
didn't start the car. So a little bit more gas. Easy, and then a clutch up, and make sure that it's in first. No, what
no.
about the clutch?
It was all the way up, so that's not good.
No, when that happens, when that happens, you have to put the clutch in again. At least you're having fun.
Okay.
We're like again off. So okay. Clutch in.
Clutch in.
Start the engine.
All right. I forgot that little piece of it. Okay.
You have to accelerate.
Okay, wait.
Clutch.
Okay.
Okay. Easy here. Like relax. Take a deep breath. Put it in first.
So
and
that
then
time
like,
is really is first.
So without. Put the clutch in. When that starts happening, put the clutch in again, and that's gonna keep the engine running.
Okay.
And then accelerate. Obviously, we don't wanna go really, really fast.
Right.
But like you have to calculate more or less the speed and the power that you're giving the car. You took the clutch off too fast.
Too fast.
A little bit easier. Like, it's like this. It's like almost.
Is that the hardest part? Like learning how to start?
Yeah,
kind
of course. Easy, relax first. So, a little gas, a little bit more.
All right, I'm gonna give up in like 2 seconds because this is terrible. Terrible.
First, so easy on the gas, like put it in, but like you keep pushing it.
I didn't do enough gas because I was afraid.
Exactly. And then you're taking the clutch too fast. So keep it there and like feel it.
You know the Toyota people would kill you.
Why?
Destroying their engine.
No,
probably.
You're going to buy a manual car.
Okay, so here I am. I'm going to push a little bit on the gas while I lift up the...
Yeah, but then like why did you took the gas off? That like you got a little bit scared when it started like stalling?
Do it
exactly. So a little bit more gas. No.
You didn't gear.
Almost. One more try. So I think you're taking the clutch way too fast and not giving it like enough gas, continuous gas. I mean,
way too fast. I don't know how to do it any slower. I have to do it at least once. Okay, this is
you did it once already.
Okay, so I'm in all the way. I'm doing that.
Too much. Okay, I'm gonna do one for you.
All the way. Good thing it's a flat state.
Yeah. Okay. So try to watch my feet.
I'm
you think I have fluorescent shoes?
Yeah.
So and here, more than watching here the engine, how it go, you give enough gas. So for example, I'm pushing it already a little bit. The clutch is easily coming out. I mean, like very slowly almost. I'm at the beginning. I mean, because you were doing this.
And you still started even with that.
Because I was giving enough gas. So do it. Do it in a way that you're giving enough power to the car and it's still moving. So then very, very, go very easy on the clutch.
Are you sure you want me to do this again?
So clutch all the way in first. And more than
listen
a little bit like the engine.
Lift your foot all the way off the clutch until you're really almost
a little bit
forward.
Yeah, at least at the beginning when you start getting the feeling of it.
I'm gonna do it. Do I have to shut off the engine? No,
it's on.
I didn't know if you wanted me to really start it from nowhere. Okay, so here I am doing that.
So the clutch very easily out. Oh, the emergency brake on it. That's my fault.
Oops.
Clutch in. I think you were gonna do it when I had the brake on. Okay. Too fast on the clutch again. Go slowly. Go like this. Shh, very easily up. Clutch all the way in. Clutch it very. Keep pushing it.
I didn't push the gas enough?
No. Because I think
I'm afraid I'm going to lurch forward.
I think. No,
I'm
but
not.
You want. That's a problem. That's exactly the problem. You're afraid that you're going to launch into something. You're not. I mean, you're gonna, once you get the clutch out, you're gonna be, put the clutch in again. And whenever it starts doing this, put the clutch again.
Okay. In. All right, this is my last try because this is too embarrassing.
No, it's not.
It's terrible.
For the first time.
For the first time, it's about as bad as it gets.
You did it once, so don't be so hard on yourself.
Okay. I did it once. Why can't I do it again?
You're going too fast on the clutch out. You have to really, really slowly. It's not like in stages. It's like a constant move, but very slowly. Almost.
That was closer. I felt like it almost did. Right, and then
What you're doing is like you're not giving it enough gas. And at the same time, you're taking too much clutch out. Gas, keep going. Why did you stop on the gas?
I don't know. All right, this really is my last try. Gotta get it. It's crazy.
Wait,
are
you first?
It.
Yeah, okay. Go. Hard on the gas. There you go. Clutch. There you go. Second. Beautiful.
Finally.
You did it. Go a little faster. Third. Clutch.
Wait, I don't know where third is. I have to look. And I don't want to kill this
guy. You want to fill it. Okay, go a little faster. I'll guide you. Okay. Clutch.
Whoa.
A little easier on the gas.
I'm not going fast enough to be
okay,
in
clutch.
Right now.
Clutch. Neutral. Neutral. Yeah, there's a stop sign.
Okay, so that's what you're always...
Brake.
Oh, that's weird.
Okay,
that's...
Why?
Well,
so
it's
this
like
is
another,
the manual. This is manual. Now, so if
on
you
a
leave...
hill, on a hill. That's my
okay.
Hair.
Well, congratulations.